I'm getting annoyed. It's just crazy that they Sky make a big deal about how the internet package that I've taken out is good for multiple gamers and streaming and everything else. And yet, some nights, brilliant. The rest of them, forget it. Eli, if you come to my iron farm on the bridge, there's loads of iron in the storage in the middle of it, in the bottom, of which I'm stealing a load. But there's loads. One more of them. Two of them. 26 of them. Do. Yah, yah, ding dong. It always amuses me how everyone does these creations in creative mode. And then sits there telling everyone how absolutely amazing they are. Yeah. Ding dong, ding dong. Boop, boop. Boop, boop. Boop. Are you in my iron farm on the bridge? Oh, he's figured it out.
Yeah.
Oops. Advert. Just trying to remember which way round these go. I think I've gone one too high. Eli, he's right with you. Nice. Oh, this is not good. This is not good. I'm not getting up fast enough. Shit. It's fine. Maybe sleeping is a good idea. Let me down, let me down, let me down, let me down, let me down. Kill you are. So what we have here is an extremely effective mob farm. Right, would you do me the pleasure of activating the machine? We have a problem. Okay, off. Well, it works. Go on, try it. Turn it on. Turn on stack. Oh, you're typing. That's okay. Okay, so. Okay, off. Incure. So I've got a problem. One of them is skipping. Because it's got two of them filling the same kind of corner. Try it now. Yes, and off. And on. And off. And on. And off. That should do us for now. That's fine. Staying on isn't terrible. We've now got hundreds of piglins down here. They're fine. They're not doing anyone any harm. Someone is, though. What was that? Oh, there's a skeleton archer up there. It died. I got him. I nearly died though. Jesus. Those guys are powerful. Like, ouch. Where did you die? Nice. Night time. Ow. I'm sleeping in Stackman's bed. I don't know what netherite I've got back at my base. I think I might have a couple of pieces in my chest. So, Tactile, is everything gone? Oh no. Oh my. Gutted. He's not sleeping, I suspect, Tactile, because he's trying to get his stuff back. He's not sleeping, is he? Oh no. Just to rub it in. Sphinx! We have a Sphinx in the chat. Hello. I think Tactile's trying to get all his stuff back, so he's busy. I don't get up. Kind of problem. Hello, Piglin. I've done something wrong. Is that one open? Do 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 do. Yeah, come and get it. Silk touch. Ba-doom. In the red. Box. Above. The. Ish. Farm. Bum. Ba-dum, bum. Hello, Piglin. Thank you. Well, that's a problem. Never a dull moment. Oh, that hurt. Was my own fault. I'll be honest, I don't know how I haven't died. I should have done several times by now, especially just then. Come on, Eli. Sleep. Depending on how close you are to my base, I've got an elytra on my armor stand in my tower. Provided to me graciously by JK. Yes. Where is he? Here we come. It'll be daytime by the time he gets up here. Oh no. Got it. I'm gonna need more stone. Except I just gave my silk touch. Has he not got it? Right, if he can give me like 5 seconds with my silk touch. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? He's gone, gone. Do you not want my silk touch? Well, I'll leave it there for him just in case he comes back. Ba 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 ba. Yeah, I mined like however many I needed. Then I had a look in the chest. It was like, oh yeah, duh. Dude. Hi. One, two, three, four, five. Yeah, yeah. Ding dong, ding dong. Thank you. Why this not turn on? No, I do not want to go through the gate. Thank you very much. What do I want that for? Yes. And now a truly interesting bit. So I need to set up these two. Underneath. And then I need to set up a some sort of system for getting stuff down into some hoppers. So I'm going to have hoppers dropping down, coming across, and then You little shite. No, not the cat. Dead cat. So if I have the chest grabbing stuff from under there. Oops. Actually, I want to go out one, don't I? Up, up. So yeah, that one and that one. No, I forgot, didn't you? Rails. So. What did you do? They're surprisingly effective when they gang up on you. I... Just binning stuff so I can make room for stuff. Get down there. Then go. Get up there. B. Don't need the redstone torches anymore. I'm going to need to go and grab myself a couple of rails. Fairly sure I can get from here. I can. That's where half the stuff I don't want's ended up as well. Oh, you've gone into bed, have you? Okay, I'm coming up. Ba, 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 ba. Ouch. Ba-doo. Should do the trick. Very stack. Wandered off. Oh, you're there. I was going to ask you to chuck some stuff in the hole. See if it ends up in the chest. Don't attack the piglins. Or just do that. Yes, it did. Excellent. Ah, it worked. Iron baby, kill the kitty. This is so severely productive. It's crazy. Oops. Just store some stuff. Make most of this stone. Boosh. Boosh. So I will be setting up a filtration unit in here eventually. In the meantime, that'll do for now. Can always make some more. I went way too far.